二，总是被老师批评。分组活动时，同学们都不愿意和我一组，我很难过。I was always criticized by the teacher. When I was in group activities, my classmates were unwilling to join me. 现在，每当听到机器人发出的滴答滴答的声音 ，Now whenever I hear the ticking sound of the robot, 我就好像听到了时间的脚步声。当他头顶的小灯亮起来的时候 ，I feel as if I hear the footsteps of time when the little light above it came on。我就赶紧去做应该做的事。同学们再也不叫我迟到大王了。I hurry to do what I should do. My classmates never called me late. 老师也说我好像变了个人。我很喜欢这份礼物。The teacher also said that I seem to be a different person. I like this gift.